talking this afternoon.
Sure. Hey, honey. How was your day?
Daytime TV sucks. Just a bunch of women sitting around talking about menopause and things they don't eat anymore.
You did record that, right?
Yes. So how'd it go at the office? Took you a long time to sign the payroll.
Well, it wasn't just that. People were asking where you were.
So what'd you say?
I told them you had the flu and you were very comfortable staying home because you had a great staff, which you do, by the way.
Yeah, who'd you talk to?
Bunch of people. Steve, Marilyn, Jeffrey.
Jeffrey? Right. Guy probably started doing cartwheels as soon as you left.
Why would you say that?
He's a snake.
Well, you mean like a nice snake?
No, like a backstabber. His contract's up at the end of the month, and I'm not keeping him on, so he's trying to poach my biggest clients.
Wow. What a day. I really need a drink.
Hon, you threw out all the booze when I quit, remember?
Oh, please. There's a bottle of Chardonnay in the tank of the guest toilet. It's like you don't know me at all.